I tried hitting it with this the sensitizer. Let's see what it does this time. Yeah, it's sheeting off better. Let me do the desensitizer again. Mark these bottles 1, 2, 3, 4 for a process, but I forgot to do that. All right, let's see what she's doing this time. Now she's sheeting off like she's supposed to. Right there on the top. I have a feeling that top ain't gonna damn cooperate. Everything else is sheeting off pretty good. About to run out of chemical here. Let me hit it with this W again. Mixed up enough for, there we go, now it's sheeting off like we want. So I had to go and hit it with the sanitizer one time. What is that called? Mix that a little light. Here's the, yeah, the water is just sheeting off of it now, just like it's supposed to do. Alright. You're supposed to do this while it's still wet. So we're gonna just keep on going with the process here. This is the chromium solution. And let's see what we got. We're supposed to start from the bottom with it. Work our way back and forth to the top. Starting to see a little color change. And then back to the top, back down again. Oh yeah, there it goes. It's starting to take effect. I'm not sure if I'm taking it out the pitcher. I want to lift it up. Oh yeah, it's starting to take on a chrome look. Alright, bottom, back and forth. Get your sides real good. Oh yeah, chrome's really starting to come out now. Beautiful. Look at that. Old white boy like me can do this. I know anybody can do this. Alright, you're supposed to blow dry this thing. I was hoping for a spray. Mist, but it's not misting. Alright, well, let's go again here. I'm not sure if I'm taking this out of the camera or not. Seem to be getting any chromier. I think I must be about at the end there. Go to the process. Some of it, I mean, it took on really nice, and some of it is on the back side here. Make sure I got the edges good. Seemed like you were supposed to do this 6 inches away, or maybe a little closer than that. I was looking for a good fan spray, but I was just getting squirt spray. Make sure I get these edges good. I mean, the product definitely works. I just need some more time to work with it to get efficient with it. I guess I never did get that back. Squirt it down good enough, but that looks pretty damn good. It needs a little more on the edge. They said to go bottom to top. And I know I'm pulling this out in the picture, but I need to get the edges good. I'm having a hard time hitting them. Cover up most of that. starting to take good. This is really amazing. For something to be water-based and look like this, it just blows my mind. I think I need to stop. I'm probably getting too much product on it. But just want to make sure everything is coated and hit. There goes the air compressor. I think I've hit it a little extra there. And that is her. That is totally amazing. All right, let me get my air hose hooked up. Supposed to blow off all the water. Kind of hard to hang on to this part and blow it off without touching it. Got the backside pretty good. The wear instructions did it say to do the back?